Hello again, this is PokeGuy912, and this is another Pokemon Heart Gold and Ghost walkthrough, hooray! Now, if you're wondering why I'm in Cerulean City, well, after you've, seen the rocket in, after you've beaten the rocket in the bridge, you should be able to go up to the Nugget Road place, and go up to Bill's house, which I actually haven't been in there, but that's there is his grandfather, so. So you go up here. And there's Misty and her boyfriend. He's like looking at stuff. Ah, run away! It's a scary Pokemon trainer. Jeez. Don't call me a pest, I just walked up here. It's your boyfriend's fault for running away screaming. Ooh. Shortcut. Ooh. To the gym. The back. Up. Bring on, I can beat anyone, including you, Parker. Link! Use a razor leaf. Haha. Take that. Okay. Now it's a Seedra. I'm killing you with millions of little leaves that cut you. And now. Excuse me for a minute. Okay, I'm back. Oh, too bad. It's a Golda. Do a Link Razor. We surf here again. I'm just doing this so I can battle trainers and Link can get experience points. With all the experience I can get, I'll have to battle the Elite Four for the second time. Razor Leaf! Use your millions of leaves, Link. Oh, great, a trap. No! You got this, Link. Yeah, way to resist the love, Link. Oh, jeez. No, Link. Staying alive. Staying alive. Aha. You've lost, Cloyster. My Link is too powerful. Hooray for Link! Now I battle you. Razor Leaf. I've beaten almost every train. Way to go, Link, level 59. Beaten all the trainers in this gym. So now I'm just gonna go heal my Pokemon. Get out of here. Has to close the door, and I'm getting a surprise out. I want you to see what it is. Okay. You'll see what it is soon enough. And I forgot to heal my Pokemon, didn't I? Yep, I did. And you might have seen the surprise because I just looked at my hook. Oh wait, no. You can't see the bottom screen, so you wouldn't know. Now we can battle Miss D. Okay. Bring it, Misty. Great, that Golduck's faster. And of course you use a full restore. Should've used way early for them. Ha! I used Crunch, never mind. I'm glad I used Crunch. Razor Leaf. Let's see if my new Pokemon can handle it. Go Pikachu! Yeah! Got a Pikachu! Use your signature move, Volt Tackle! Haha! I win! Way to go, Pikachu! This is not my Pikachu, just so you know. This is a Pikachu I got at a GameStop, so yeah. Switch back to me. I'm gonna use Pikachu. Laser Leaf. Let's see if Pikachu can handle it. Pikachu! Oh geez, level 54. Bye bye, Pikachu. Pikachu! It's up to Link. But I don't think Link can do it either. That was a Starmie knowing Ice Beam. Come on, Link. Come on. Yes! Frenzy Plant! Take that. And I win. Just by 10 HP, but I win it nevertheless. And Link grew to level 16, making him my most powerful Pokemon. Well, highest level Pokemon, anyways. Yay! My either 12th or 13th badge. TM03, that contains Water Pulse, I think. Yep. Well, this is it. This is PokeGod912 signing off.